GCPD helicopter reported a hostage situation in Port Adams, sir. One of the station 17 firefighters. The captors are entrenched with firearms. Rather a lot of them.
If you ask me, it could be any one of those whack jobs that Bat banged up in Arkham. I mean, who doesn't want Batman dead?
The city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.
Thought you might be missing me, Bruce. I've got one of Penguin's trucks. It's down a back alley near Salvation Bridge.
Thanks, Dick. I'll track it on foot. Get ready to meet me at the weapons cache when I've located it.
Call me crazy, but I think I saw Bruce Wayne earlier tonight.
Try and follow the truck in the Batmobile. They'll see me if I try and follow the truck in the Batmobile. Penguin's thugs will never turn to their home if they can see the Batmobile. Penguin truck has escaped.
What are you waiting for, Bat?
Hope you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
I see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What's he doing here? He's supposed to be dead!
Is he still behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout!
I think he's gone! You think he's gone?
I'm driving here! Just keep looking!
Attack the boss! Ask him what do we do!
He ain't answering!
What now?
If he follows us back to the guns, we're dead!
Thank you.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints, and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
It is done, Detective. My robots have finished their noble task and filled the city with my riddles. Explore! Enjoy! It is done. It is done, 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 done. Enjoy! Fail to solve them! Fall into self-loathing and despair. End it all by plunging into the dark yet welcoming waters of the bay. Fail to solve them!
tonight?
For sure. He ain't getting out of this alive. Too much, even for him.
Sure would be nice not to have that freak on our back.
I'll cut you up, freak!
Gonna fry you in this burn, Pat.
Is that all you got?
Catch!
I see better! Find it!
Good news. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taking from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
Hideouts.
This is crazy.
the young ones can take it.
He's a cocky son of a bitch, ain't he?
Don't let him get away!
Ish!
Don't let him go! Find him!
Cheap trick, fat freak! That's all you got?
Hey, think this guy's still breathing?
I'll keep watch. I was wondering how long it'd take to get started.
He got lucky. Try doing that with me, he's gonna get it! We can't help him, he's out cold. Keep a lookout!
You think you're taking us down, Bat? No chance! Keep hiding! You're safer that way!
He's too dumb to figure that out.
We killed the bat!
Didn't you know, Dark Knight? You can't fight fear.
Was gonna show. How come? What's tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it? Oh yeah, Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up. The young ones could take it. He's a cocky son of a bitch, ain't he?
He's never faced the Penguin before. He thought he could take the boss on his own.
What up, punk?
He put up a good fight, I give him that. But experience wins out every time.
Think the boss will kill him?
No question, just no matter how effective.
I've seen him do things with that umbrella that'll make your eyes water. I'm not afraid of the bat.
No way,
not
the bat's
one bit.
Freak's probably out there watching.
This sure beats waiting for food drops in our
city. Just get to this.
And that money's mine. I hope Nightwing's getting his teeth.
Like the bat decided to stick around.
He ain't gonna... No!
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, bats. Never has.
Why are you like this, Nightwing? All us scumbags, and you can't do nothing about it.
Yeah, I bet it's just eating you up, Mr. Hero.
Don't expend too much energy forming words. You're gonna need it later.
You ain't getting out of this, punk. You're gonna dump him. Yeah, he won't recognize you when we're finished.
I can't leave Nightwing to deal with this on his own.
You guys got enough fiber in your diet?
You think you're a comedian?
We can beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Oh, so this is a beating. I wish you'd have said something.
I can't leave Nightwing to deal with this on his own.
You gonna let him talk to us like that? Hit him! Harder!
You know you're doing it. Wrong. You gotta get your shoulder behind it.
Son of a bitch!
He's sick in the head!
I had never hit anyone that hard before, and then we'll be talking.
Okay. I wanna make this one count. Look at him. We might be ruining his good looks.
He'll need a bigger mask when we're finished. One that covers his whole face.
I beat you for free, Nightwing. Hey, he's up. Boss wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... oh, hittable!
Look at it this way. It's something to look forward to.
Yeah, I guess.
What are you even doing here? You got no business being in this city.
Ready for a shot.
This'll be easy.
Just like the old days.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never mess with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks I ain't gonna do it. Is that... No! Stop! Ah, don't you dare! Boss! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know. GCPD or the morgue.
Empty threat, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow. You know what's keeping you one last night.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here. We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an eco-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
I hear what the cops say about you behind your back, freak. They don't believe.